See, Frank Castle never came home. He just traded in one war zone for another.
Frank Castle is actually a good man. He doesn't know the difference between right and wrong anymore, and he doesn't need punishment for that. He needs help. Our help.
But his wife, young son, and daughter were brutally murdered by criminals. And no one, not the police, and certainly not the district attorney, stepped up to make it right.
One batch, two batch. Penny and Dime, you know. It was your favorite book. Worse things than dying, though. I wake up most mornings and I want it. I hope for it. Yeah. I don't know shit about that, but you will.
Only I do the one thing that you can't. You hit them and they get back up. I hit them and they stay down. It's permanent.
You call me the Punisher, ain't that right? The big bad Punisher. I'm scared.